Wake up in a hospital without any memory of yourself, what to believe or who to believe. Am I really a criminal? A murderer? I don't believe it, yet I can't completely deny it. I need to remember who I was. I need to remember what happened. I need to remember if I'm really a killer. Man, I need a flashlight. That would be fantastic. What is this dude doing? It's like a fountain of blood shooting out of his wrist. Oh! Nope. Oh! No! Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. No, thank you. I'm gonna go up. Yep. That's what I'm gonna do. What the fuck? Did that come from down? I don't see anything. I'm gonna continue upwards. I'll mess with that in a second. And before they catch me. Yeah, I'm not gonna look back. Ooh! It made me look back! What a bitch move! Oh. Use one of these. Oh, ho, ho. So smart. Really? What's the point of having it then? I guess I'll go back down there with Mr. Scary Face. Taking a rock to chuck at him. What, man, I cannot see shit. Man. It is so dark. I'm gonna have to adjust the brightness a little bit when I upload this. Good old David's getting a workout today. Up the stairs, down the stairs, up the stairs, down the stairs. Now get strapped to a bed. Did I just get electroshock therapy? That's what it seems like. Whoa! Remember how you forgot everything? Remember who you are? You have to try harder, David, or we will perish. Why is everything crooked? What in the world is going on here? Are we in Inception? Oh, can I just no? Really? What? You gotta be shitting me. Oh my God, just let me through. It's a horrible sound. I don't know. Is this trying to tell me something? What? Is there a box or something I could use? Don't think so. haven't a clue. Come on, just let me squeeze through. This is ridiculous. Well, I am stuck already. I don't understand what this means. Oh, seriously, all the way back here? Alright. Hey. Hey, is that a bed spinning around? Oh. Oh boy. So don't fall. What's up with the drawers? Ugh. This is ridiculous. Oh boy. Oh no! Can I not die in this part? That'd be nice if I can't, because this is stupid. Let's jump on floating furniture. How retarded. Alright. Okay. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. It's spinning so fast, damn it. Ugh. See, this part's ridiculous. There we go. I got you. Now what's happening? Oh, I'm just where I left off. It's a big area. I'll have a grape. Why'd the music stop? We are in a complete overhaul. All of the old furnitures and stuffs are being replaced. Dr. S is very strict about our instructions. Well, I don't mind those old rotting wooden beds are being replaced. I don't mind those old rotting wooden beds are being replaced by new strong iron ones. I'm tired of chinches already. Am I retarded or is that worded really weird? Anyway, what I don't understand is while they're placing an electronic gate to isolated patients' ward, why they wanted me to keep the ward door locked. Ugh. So awkwardly worded. Everything in this game is. Ooh. I got one of those. Oh, I broke it. Got a screwdriver now. Fire? Whoop! Jump over the bed. Oh, can't go in there. What about this one? Nope. Nope. No, thank you. Too dark for me.
I see
ninjas and Dr. Seuss and a butterfly and a helicopter and a fire engine. Oh, it got a little too dark in here for me. I can't see anything. I'm leaving. It's hot, too hot that my body cannot handle it. It's bright, too bright that my eyes went blind. It's unbearable to hear those screams. Help me. I'm covering my ears and hope I'll go deaf. Do I really need this for any reason? Maybe it'll just make me feel better if I hold it out like a knife. There we go. Oh! Flying chairs. Scary. Who wants some?